kelp forests of the underwater world. But above this marine jungle, there is today a giant oil operation of the Cordillera Mining Company. Derricks, pumps, and cranes take an untold fortune out of the land beneath the sea. Excess gases are piped to the surface and burned. Helicopters shuttle back and forth between the Cordillera operation. Men and machines together have transformed what was once a quiet shoreline into a vast industrial area. Whenever I pass here, I like to anchor my boat and watch this incredible sight. I'm kind of proud that I had something to do with it. 4 years ago, none of this was here. Only the empty ocean and my boat riding the swell.